Good day, everyone. I really believe in young people. That is why I am here today delivering this speech. I'd like to dwell a little bit on what it means to being young. Being young is about more than age. It is a roller coaster of emotions with an unstable sense of self-esteem, insecurities, loneliness, and disguised vulnerabilities. We search for love and we search for belonging. But being young also carries endless possibilities, creativity, curiosity, energy, impatience, and guts. In other words, it is much like life as an adult, just more intense. Everything comes in brighter colors, maybe more contrasting colors though. Everyone has resources, everyone has skills, talents, personalities, and experiences that deserves to be discovered and nurtured. I believe that the youth of today is already at the forefront of change and innovation. Many have the spirit to make things happen. We just need to be given the space, the platform, in order for us to hone our talents, to develop our skills, to become a better person. However, the modern world is shrinking. It has become highly integrated and technologically more advanced and precise. It is also becoming scrappy, reduced in peace and safety for both past and future generations. Passing through an environment full of tension, injustices, declining values, and violence, the modern world has reduced premium place on tolerance and respect for human rights as well as to the youth. I believe that if we cannot imagine a better world is not possible. Every generation brings a unique person who will change this world for it to become a better place to live in. I believe that if we cannot, or if all of the wonderful aspects in life that we take for granted may have never been realized and brought to life if we cannot, or if we hadn't aspired to make a difference. What past generations have dreamed of, later generations, just as the youth of today, have accomplished. I believe that the most innovative people or person of today's generation is the youth, because they are the most influential. So we truly need young people's voices. As a society, I believe we cannot change this world if we do not listen to the young people. Let's help them hone their skills, develop their skills, hone their character in order for them to become a better person and can make a difference in this world that they are living. That is why we are gathered here today, because I truly believe the power of young people. I believe that all of the young person throughout the world have the potential to make a difference and to fulfill every achievement, every opportunity, every objective that they want. If we are just given the chance, the opportunity to recognize our qualities, we can create a strong society together. Thank you so much and have a wonderful and blessed day ahead.